这是第一阶段吧，然后我也希望就是，当然整个这个世界的游戏制定者就是美国嘛，我也希望他们别那么咄咄逼人嘛，差不多就得了。
你说你随随便便的你就拿一个东西，完了你就封锁，完了又这又那个，你说尤其是对华为这个哈，就有点做的有点过啊，一个国家堂堂一大国这么做，确实是有点不太合适。
It's something that both sides can accept.But it is not essentially a victory for either side. In my assessment, for China to get even close to U.S. in overall, you know, capacity, it will take a long, long, long time. Okay, it's maybe more than we imagine. However, I think China is now the closest to the U.S. And so U.S. is.Very much alarming and worry about this perspective.